I don't know how I missed knifing him that time. Okay, I got two. We'll save one.
I do not forget.
I mean, round seven, it's respectable so far for only knifing. Only use my blade knifing. Trying to think. Is there stamina up on this map? Is there? I think there is. Pretty certain there is. Where is it? There we go. Perfect.
I have a little time for your feeble efforts.
So what else could we get that would be decent for us? Do we just need to save points at this point? I know what we should get. Number one, open this up. And we should come down here and get quick revive. Just in case we go down, we still can get back up. We have enough points now? Yep. Nice.
I humbly accept your magical offering, spirits.
Alright, let's get set up in a position so that we can run the loop.
Clearly, this is one of the more inferior inventions I have seen. Your journey is at an end.
Eh? Did I just get it? What was that? What was that noise just now? Alright, let's get over here so they don't cut us off. Just like they almost did.
I will guide you to your sleep.
Let's get up here before we do any more knifing. Get past this little area where they can clearly cut us off. Okay.
You are not worthy.
Now we got a really big loop. A couple different loops we can take. I got this up here we can go to. Go up here like so. This guy tries to cut me off and I knife him in the face. We get this we can buy out.
Turn to the earth, creature.
And we just drop down like that. We're going to have all those dragons done on accident. Not even meaning to have them done and they're going to be done. Okay, we'll take it. We'll take it.
You have no place in this world. You'll be cursed for all eternity.
Nice. Okay, so we got these extra points that we can save now just for the perks for when we go down, because undoubtedly the robot's going to kill us. I don't know when he's going to show up. He could show up this round. Shit, that scared the fuck out of me. We gotta go down to the Undercroft area and get the rest of the shield parts. The rest of the shield parts, where are they? Well, one of them's over here, I know that much. Fuck. No time to look now. I do that in between rounds. Or rather, in between zombie attacks. Zombie attacks in between rounds, you fool.
My
turn. I gotta group them up. This is bad. It's very bad.
Be gone, demon spawn.
Double points.
Nice. Don't Again, really need it, but still nice.
Humbled by this blessing.
I am humbled by this blessing. We do not need it, but you know, whatever. We gotta let this wear off because we got hurt pretty badly there. And we gotta let them group up. There we go.
To dare to scratch Tokyo. To dare to invite death. The pain
We gotta get the rest of the shield parts, because we really, really, really are gonna need that shield to protect our back. Okay, he's obviously the last one. And there's that. Good. We got that. Of the insignificant. Now we have to go out to the courtyard and look for the other shield part. Out here somewhere. There it is. Excellent.
I am like
we'll go in here and make it.
Collecting objects that catch my eye.
Hopefully he won't sneak up on me and hit me. Ooh, he snuck up on me, you little dirty bitch, you. You dirty little slut. You tried. I'm liking this challenge. This is fun. This is a fun challenge so far. I like this. I like this. Good. I'm in a good place. I'm in a good place and I feel good about it. Alright. I saw you glitching, poo zombie. Ooh, it takes two now, huh? Two to kill you. Okay. Noted. A little harder when it takes two. Wait until it takes like five to kill each one. That'll be a bitch and a half.
You seek to provoke me, demon?
At that point, you just got a knife and walk. Knife and walk. Knife and walk. Pretty much the only thing you can do. Oh. Ooh. I should have stayed to the side more. That guy almost cut me off. Look.
Sleep, foul demon. Like me, the spirits will show no mercy.
I'm gonna put in some work while these guys are floating around.
Curse for all eternity.
Oh no. Don't do the knife lunge. Don't do that. This is why I back up when I knife.
And forever. Sleep, foul demon.
Don't get too carried away, Walmart killer. You can do this.
I must not yield.
What was that?
Not until
dumb max ammo. Let's get the nuke.
Kaboom. Smell of burning demon flesh is not unknown to me.
You already have a tram fuse, mother clucker. But you already have a tram fuse. Our princess is in another castle. Still takes two.
For your feeble efforts.
I wonder how long it's going to take two before it goes to three. We got to just group them up. That's the hardest part of doing this. Is just grouping them up. Got to group them all up. Nice and neat, like.
Though surrounded, I know I will emerge victorious.
I have a goal. I want to go to at least round 20 doing this, if possible. If I can make it there, I'll be really happy. I don't think I can, though. I think when the robot dude shows up, it's going to be Ripper-Rooney.
If I fall, I will take many of you with me. You are not worthy to touch the warrior. You have no place in this world. You are not fit to
come
stand
on, zombies.
Me.
Take this knife. Ooh. That triple hit. Not good. Was that just one that triple hit me, or do you think that was more than one? I'm not even sure.
Do you think encircling Tokyo is a wise move, foul demons?
I leveled up by doing that. That's hilarious.
You are not immortal.
Oh man, look at all of them. This will take a while.
None of you are. Return to the earth, creature. Your proximity offends me.
Okay. Time for slow-mo killing.
I will guide you to your sleep.
They still spawning? You think they're still spawning everybody? They might still be spawning, I'm not sure.
Like me, the spirits will show no mercy.
I don't see any more coming.
Your journey is at an end.
Zero downs. Woo!
You are not worthy. None of you are.
I wonder how many people have done this challenge already. Look at them. Cthulhu ass motherfuckers. That's what they are. Oh, here we go. Here we go. It gets real now. Shit gets real. Shit gets real. Oh, there he is. Let's go up to the roof, see if I can shock him. You gotta be quick. He's gonna be on our tail here. Gonna have to activate this thing and hope for the best. Bullshit.
You seek to provoke me, demon?
Fuck. Come back. Come back. Come back. Oh, I need that.
A great warrior always rises with his foot.
I need an insta-kill.
Insta-kill.
Their screams will be silenced. In the brink of an eye.
This is not so bad. It was expected that I was going to go down. I honestly thought that would help. Maybe I'm just going to have to run up in his face and knife him. That's what I'm thinking I'm going to have to do. Run up in his face and just knife him.
It wants us to push on, to complete our mission. But why?
It's unfortunate that I went down, but it wasn't unforeseen. Totally foreseeable. I mean,
the power I consume will help me.
I knew it was gonna happen.
For the Emperor.
It's fine.
Old proverb: never look a demon.
Oops.